What is up, YouTube? Slick here, and I'm back to show you how to trade between two devices using the MyBoy Gameboy Emulator app, since I've been getting a lot of requests to show you guys how to do it. Now, there's three things you need to do to make sure that this process works perfectly. Number one, make sure that you're using the MyBoy Emulator app. And I'm not sure if it has to be full or light version, but if I ever find the APK file of the full version, I'll put that in the link. I'll put the link in the description below so you guys can download it. Number two, make sure that you or your friend have the same version of MyBoy, and it has to be above version 1.5, because 1.5 is when they added the trading feature. Number three, make sure the saved file that you have, okay? So the saved file, hold on, let me get this save file. So whatever save file you're using to trade, make sure that it wasn't saved when this box was checked over here. Because then if you try to trade, it would say BIOS settings do not match. So make sure the save file that you use wasn't saved when this box was checked. With all that stuff out of the way, let's get started. So the first thing you need to do is link both devices. So you need to go to the menu and then link remote. Now you or your friend, one of you have to take one of these parts. And I'm not going to show you how to do it on the Wi-Fi option because that's really inconvenient. And Bluetooth, we don't always have Wi-Fi, so I'm showing you how to do it on Bluetooth. So you or your friend have to pick Bluetooth server, and the other dude or your friend has to pick Bluetooth client. And for this device, I'll be picking Bluetooth client. If you haven't already turned on your Bluetooth, you will be asked to turn it on, so yes. And you do the same process on your friend's device. Actually, this is my device and this is my sister's device. So I'm gonna do that. Go to link remote. But this time I'll be picking server, since this device used Bluetooth client. This one I'll use Bluetooth server. Okay, turn on the Bluetooth. Yes. Turning Bluetooth on. And now we'll wait for incoming connection. Now, if you haven't paired your devices using Bluetooth, you'll be asked to do that. If you haven't, you should make this discoverable and tap on scan on devices on your other friend's thing so that you guys can link. But since I've already paired the device, you could just tap on my device and then it should connect. There. Now I'm gonna go to my saved file here. Oops. Hold on. Now that you have both devices connected, that's all you really need to do. Now all you have to do is go to the Pokemon Center and then go upstairs and then go to the chick with the trading thing. Trade Center, save. Save. To prove to you that this works, I'll video it. See? Oh yeah, whoever picks Bluetooth server will be imagine you had the Game Boy, and you would be the player one, like the side of the cable that says player one, you would be that, if you pick Bluetooth server. That's how you do it, guys. Hope you liked the video. If you liked it, enjoyed it, please share and subscribe, because that would be greatly appreciated. Also, I don't have a cool intro, so if one of you can make one for me, that would be great. That would be really awesome. Once again, thanks for watching my video. Like, comment, subscribe, share, Google+, do whatever you want. Peace out.